group that comprises the Media Council of Kenya, the Kenya Editors Guild, and the Kenya Union of Journalists. They are meeting with the IBC, and speaking right now is the IBC chair, Mr. Wafula Chebukati.
The aggrieved parties filed a total of 71 complaints, out of which 31 were prosecuted and accused persons found culpable. 2 defaulted the orders of the committee and were disqualified from contesting. 14 were found not culpable and the matters were dismissed for lack of merit. And 3 were dismissed by order of the High Court. 3 were withdrawn. 3 complaints were withdrawn and 4 stayed by the High Court through judicial review. The disputes emanated from breach of code of conduct, touching on campaigns leading to violence, plagiarism, and or use of symbols of other candidates. We also had independent candidates using symbols of the parties where they had failed to clinch nomination, destruction or defacing of campaign materials of other candidates. These were some of the issues that came before us. Another issue that I've seen in the public discourse is resignation of public officers 6 months to elections. And this is clearly captured in section 43.3 of the Elections Act, which provides that a public officer who intends to contest an election under this act shall resign from the public office at least 6 months before the date of election. We have seen some discussion in the public, but for general information, the Commission would like to remind all public officers of the decision of the Court of Appeals case at Nyeri Civil Application Number 62 of 2017, where the judges stayed the judgment from the Labour and Employment Relations Court, which was issued in Kericho by Justice Marete. Remember that judgment? Justice Marete had allowed public servants to, among other things, that they go campaign. If they fail, they come back to the office, and that they don't have to resign 6 months too. But the Court of Appeal stayed that judgment, meaning that public officers who wish to contest in the upcoming general election must resign 6 months to the general election. That remains the law, and that must be complied with. So that should remove any doubt to those who think there's a judgment of the court that will allow them to work until the last day. Let them leave, resign and go, and let other Kenyans take those positions. Election campaign financing law. Yesterday I saw some coverage on this. The Commission, in compliance with sections 18 and 19 of the Election Campaign Financing Act of number 42 of 2013, set expenditure limits for candidates and parties for the 2022 general elections. The limits set by the Commission have been sent to the government printer for publication in the Kenya Gazette.